situation. There's your seven. To have our senses exercised. To desire means to understand good and evil. Now eight, new beginning. Seven's completion.
They know it's fake. They know that the Southern identity that's given to them through Southern Living magazine or through what's supposedly, you know, corporate Southern music or Southern culture as it appears in TV shows is not the real South.
There's a bridge built over that bridge everybody around calls it Ghost Bridge, everybody in the world.
I don't understand most of the new country music. I really don't care for it.
He said he was a self-ordained minister for the dead.
Why go home when I can be out here and see everything I want to see?
Why is living in the South the greatest place to live in the world?
Gosh, have you seen the rest of the world?